Hi, Kessie Valentine. Thank you very much. Part 2 video of the lady flogged and stripped naked and pushed into the street. Enjoy the video. Bye.
The first time she and my husband met in the hotel. The second time they met in the home. So it was this third time that I now saw their chatting. You understand that she's going to come on Tuesday. I now decided to come around that time.
Were you the person that invited or the husband?
My husband. Invited her. And my husband did not know that I saw their chatting.
Okay. Now, let me ask you, in the whole of this, how do you feel?
I felt very bad, because if I'm the one, in fact, I felt very bad, because I never knew that thing we went far like that.
Thank you.
Okay.
You have seen it.
Oga,
the national team.
I saw that.
Is that one an option?
You have your name and what you do for a living. Speak up. Where are you from originally? How old are you? What do you do for a living? How do you get to know the girl that was really the beast? You met each other. Tell me the story. After meeting each other. After some years, I now invited her to Amor.
She was inside me. She was like threatening me, telling me that she's going to report me to the police, this and this and that. That she's supposed to come with the APS, IBASP, that they'll come and arrest me.
How many people are inside the room when they are doing that to you?
There are three.
Who are who?
The wife, the lady that locked me up
and the one
for 4 hours, and the one that invited me to the house.
So they invited you?
He was the one that invited me.
And the husband was there.
That is the man that invited me.
Three
places,
yeah.
Yes.
And
the
reasons
that
they husband
and wife.
That was all she said.
So they are the one who do all this injury on your body.
Yes, sir.
God has fought for you.
If you open the breast here, you see something.
No, I saw the video. We saw the video. Sorry. God don't.
I need them to charge to
God. What are you going to compensate you with tomorrow?
Because this thing has killed my career, not even only in Nigeria, outside the country. Sorry,
what
sir.
What do you do?
I just finished my ND and I'm a single mom. So because of the single mom, I lost my husband, so I have to drop out of school, take care of my boy. My boy is just 6 years. So for now, I'm still looking for what to do.
They said I should come, that the husband has been sleeping around with a lot of women. And this time, every time he brings them at home, and now there's one at home. And I was rushing to somewhere, so I said she should wait a little bit. I'm rushing to somewhere. So later I changed my mind. Let me go and help my sister in need first, before I start going to where I'm going. So when I was going, I told her when she gets there, she shouldn't do anything that would hurt anybody, that she should just find a way to settle it. But getting there, I remembered that actually I was looking for my son, and my ex-husband took my son to his girlfriend's house and kept him in Lagos. So the pains of that my son I was looking for was what entered me, and when I got there, the lady ran into the toilet and hide. So I told her to come out so that we settled it, because I was heading to somewhere. She refused. So I said, fine, if you don't want to come out, then stay there. So I left and later came back. Then I brought her out. When I was flogging her, each time I was flogging her, I was just remembering my missing child. So that was what happened. This is not really my character, but sometimes temptation comes and you do things the way that you didn't plan to. Nobody's above temptation.
Okay, let's take that when you were flogging her, you were remembering your son and you were somehow emotional and you were dealing with her. Now, tell me about sending the pictures on the internet. That is a premeditated plot. It's not on impulse.
You're right. That sending of the video actually... I left and later came back. Then I brought her out. When I was flogging her, each time I was flogging her, I was just remembering my missing child. So that was what happened. This is not really my character, but sometimes temptation comes and you do things the way that you didn't plan to. Nobody's above temptation.
Okay, let's take that when you were flogging her, you were remembering your son and you were somehow emotional and you were dealing with her. Now, tell me about sending the pictures on the internet. That is a premeditated thought.
Yes,
it's not on impulse.
You're right. That sending of the video actually